I'm Adam Fritzhertz. I'm the producer on Shakib's record. And we're at Flight Time Studios right now cutting some vocal tracks for a few songs of his. This is Jason right here patching up the distressor, which is the most delicious sounding compressor known to man. And on that note, I would like to duplicate that in software form somehow if I ever dominate the world. Now, Shakib's record affords me a lot of freedom as a producer to basically experiment with all kinds of stuff. This is the first electronic record I've ever done, but I must say that this is also the most interesting record I've ever worked on because it combines lots of different areas of influence. Because you see, unlike a lot of classical indie music, this stuff has chord changes and it's got the Western scale going for it, but the singing style is very Indian and it's just like kind of a hodgepodge of all kinds of different types of music. I have been putting orchestral instruments into songs. I've been playing my violin into songs. We've done some tunes kind of like rock style. Most of them are very synthy, and it's kind of, some songs have a club kind of sound. Some songs are slower. We use all kinds of virtual instruments. We use ivory for the piano, hybrid for all the synth stuff, and combination of that and structure. I mean, we're just loaded with MIDI here. This is a very MIDI-heavy project. So, any questions? Okay.